Welcome to our tutorial on how to use autofill in Excel. Autofill is a powerful feature that can save you a lot of time when entering repetitive data. Let's explore how to use it effectively. Basically, autofill helps you quickly complete a series or pattern in your data. You can use it for numbers, dates, text, and even custom lists. Let's start with some basic examples. To fill a series of numbers, start by entering the first two numbers in the series. Here, we'll start with 1 in cell A1 and 2 in cell A2. Select both cells, then drag the fill handle, a small square at the bottom right corner of the selection, down the column. Excel recognizes the pattern and fills the cells with the series 1 through 10. You can also use autofill to enter dates. Enter the starting date in a cell. I will type 1-3-2024 in cell B1. Then, select it, and drag the fill handle down to fill the series. Excel will automatically increment the dates. Autofill can also handle text, such as days of the week. Enter Monday in cell C1, select it, and drag the fill handle down. Excel completes the series with Tuesday, Wednesday, and so on. Flashfill is another powerful tool that works similarly to autofill, but is used for more complex patterns. For example, if you have a list of full names in column E, as in this example, and you want to split them into first and last names to F and G columns, start typing the first name in the adjacent column, which is columns F, with minimum 2 entries. Excel will detect the pattern and suggest the remaining entries in light gray color. Press Enter to accept the suggestions. Do the same for the last name as well. Further, if you need more explanation on how to work with Flashfill with examples, you can refer our previous video on how to use Flashfill Excel. I will put the video card here for your reference, which will appear right up corner of this video. Lastly, Excel provides various autofill options to customize how your data is filled. For an example, I will type 100, 200 in cell I1, I2, and I3, and drag fill handle down. After dragging the fill handle, click on the autofill options button that appears. You can choose to fill the series, copy cells, fill formatting only, fill without formatting, or flash fill. We will discuss this in detail with examples in our next video. In summary, autofill in Excel is a simple yet powerful tool that can save you time and ensure consistency in your data. Whether you're working with numbers, dates, and texts, autofill can make your work easier and more efficient. Thank you for watching. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more Excel tips and tricks, be sure to check out our other videos. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe Excel Tutor. See you next time.